us explore draw.io. This tool, in what way it is useful for data modeling? Suppose your client did not buy any software for data modeling. Maybe you are at the initial design phase. That time, you can use this free tool, which is browser-based or desktop-based, for initial work to create initial conceptual model or logical model. So software you can download from draw.io, or you can get it from their GitHub folder also. Even any plugins are available also, you can find it in this GitHub link. There are different subscription plans, like free plan is there, paid plan is there. So obviously paid plan will have more features, and they charge per month basis and user basis also. You can choose as per your need, or you can go with a free plan also with whatever limited features are there. The beauty of this is you can integrate with Google Drive, OneDrive, Dropbox, like that. It's easy when you are sharing with someone. It will be very useful. And coming to the presentation, you'll find a lot of shapes, colors, styles, themes, fonts, everything like that. And you can export and import the diagram in these formats, PDF, image file. So even if you want to put this diagram in any document, or you can take a image and you can put it there. So it's very useful. You can see here, you can import many whatever allowed things like Google Drive, OneDrive, Dropbox, like that. You can export as PNG, JPEG. These are the allowed formats. HTML, based on whichever format is required, that you can do it. Generally, draw.io is used for flowcharts, process diagrams, etc. But it is offering ER diagram features also. So this is where I have chosen this as a free tool when you don't have software, or you are learning data modeling. That time also you may not have this Erwin software or Power Designer, which are very costly. So in that time you can practice in this free tool. There are many tools. This one I'm discussing here. So these are the entity relationship options it will give you. And you can even generate the diagram. If you have SQL script, then you can generate the diagram from here. You can see insert, advanced, and SQL. You can generate that. Features which are not available is like foreign key information. It is unable to capture in the free version which I have tested. Even the relationships also it is unable to capture. You have to do it manually. Once relationships established, common column from master to child table is not getting inserted, which you have to do it manually. We cannot directly connect to the database like SQL Server or Oracle or MS SQL. You can't do it. If you have script, you can do it. So these are the limitations which I find out in the free version. Even automated schema generation is not possible. Like if you have drawn the diagram, in generally data modeling tools you can directly generate the script. Here it is not there, but they say some plugin is there, but I tried, it is not working. Maybe you can check if at all it is useful for you. Even data validation of the integrity rules, like check constraint, such things are also you can't incorporate, because it's not a full-fledged data modeling the software. It is mainly for the flowcharts and process diagrams, etc. Only thing it has given an add-on, which is very useful for us to work. And data dictionary you can't generate, naming standards you can't incorporate, data type standards you can't incorporate. You can't compare two models, you can't generate a report from this model. So all such typical data modeling software features are not available. If you want to learn more about this tool, you can use these links, where you can find more information. Even help of draw.io is also very good. It is giving lot of examples and steps so which you can use it. And one plugin I tried, you know, manually inserting it for generating DDL. It is not very encouraging, but you guys can try out. I hope this draw.io software will help you in some extent in the scenarios, like when you are learning and you don't have software, or your client did not buy, your project has started and you are in the designing or requirement stage, you want to have a rough idea how it looks like that, or like which source, what tables, etc. Or when preparing any documents where you want to put some diagram of the ER model to give a rough idea. In such scenarios, definitely you can use draw.io. This you have it in browser-based, free version, also desktop version. You can use whichever option is more feasible.